TXdocs online intake is the first step in our document automation process that helps save you time and reduces the chance for errors. This feature allows you to request information from your clients through a secure website, which you can then download into TXdocs and automatically use in your applicable case forms. Whether using TXdocs or TXdocs Plus, you can access the online intake feature by clicking the button on the main document automation window or through a tab on the toolbar. To begin, select Request Client Information from the main window or toolbar. You will be taken to the Begin a New Service window to send an email request to your client. First, select your client and case. If you have an email address on file for your client, it will automatically populate in the email address field, or you can choose to manually enter it. Next, you'll select the applicable practice area and check the box or boxes next to the services you wish your client to complete. TXdocs offers online forms across most practice areas, and we continue to add more based on your request. You can add an optional salutation and a couple of lines of opening text to the standard notification email with the option to preview before sending to your client. The email will automatically contain login instructions and credentials to access the TXdocs Secure online intake website. If you'd like to be copied on these emails, you can activate the Online Intake BCC preference under the Firm Settings menu option in your TXdocs account. Once your client accesses the website, they will enter their username and temporary password they received in the email. Your client will then need to enter a permanent password of their choosing. After they log in, they will be defaulted to the dashboard page showing the services that they will need to complete. In the upper right-hand corner are instructions to help them get started and also an icon where they can email you, the attorney, directly. Below the services icons is a task list, which allows your client to view any task you have created. On the far left-hand side are icons for notifications and the services that are to be completed. Once your client is ready to begin, they will click the Continue button for the intake service and will see an instructions page giving them helpful tips. They can select any of the items from the list on the left to begin entering information. Once the category is selected, your client will begin to enter information. Any field that has a red asterisk is required to save that particular section. After completing the applicable fields, they will select the Save button. A check mark will display in the list next to each form that has been saved, indicating that they are complete. Even if your client does not enter data in a form, they will still need to save the form so that it's marked complete. Once all sections have been completed for a service, your client will be prompted with a message asking if they are finished. If they choose yes, you will receive an email that they have completed the service. From there, your client will then be sent back to the dashboard to complete any additional services you may have sent them. Our online intake service can also be completed through mobile options. Here's an example of how the divorce inventory service would appear on a smartphone. The inventory service lets your client hide categories that are not applicable to their situation using the convenient Categories Hidden button. The button displays the number of categories hidden, and your client can make changes to the hidden status of these categories at any time. Note, hidden categories do not require information for the inventory service to be complete. To add items to a category, your client will select the Add button and then complete the information and hit Save. The total number of items entered will display for each category. Clients can track service events through the Notifications menu option. The Notifications page will have any updates to the online intake process, including when a service has been completed or reopened, when service answers have been downloaded, and when tasks have been created. Once you have received the email stating that your client has completed a service, you will download their answers through TXdocs. Select Online Intake and choose Download Client Information. From there, you will be directed to the Manage Existing Services tab. You will then select the service that your client has completed. To the right-hand side, select Download Client's Data. If applicable, select which party is your client. you will now have the option to print their answers or close without printing. At this point, your client's information has now been saved to their case. Their answers will now be populated throughout the document assembly process where applicable. If you should have questions about online intake, don't hesitate to contact us through our concierge help requests found on your TXdocs menu bar. Select online intake and any specific questions you may have. You may also reach us using the contact information in the lower left corner of your TXdocs screen. Thank you for watching.